Egypt builds concrete security wall to protect popular Red Sea beach resort. Egypt says recently constructed 36 kilometers concrete and wire barrier encircling Sharm el-Sheikh will help protect tourism at the Red Sea resort on the southern tip of the Sinai Peninsula. Authorities in the southern Sinai hope to revitalize tourism, which has been denied by upheaval after Egypt's 2011 uprising. The crash of a Russian passenger jet in Sinai in 2015 and the coronavirus pandemic. In 2005, bombing in Sharm el-Sheikh killed dozens in one of the Egypt's deadliest militant attacks. The security barriers is made of the concrete slab with stretches of wire fencing separating the resort from the desert around it. Some of the slab are marked with black peace symbols. Those entering the city by road have to pass through one of the four gates equipped with cameras and scanner. A police guard at the Ruwaisat entrance of the security cement barrier built around the Red Sea resort of Sharm el-Sheikh, Egypt on February 6, 2021. Sharm el-Sheikh is about 36 kilometers or 224 miles south of the Sinai northern Mediterranean coast, where an insurgency by Islamist militants has been concentrated. The distance between them is huge. Plus, there is a great security with Egypt, second army securing the North Sinai, and the third army securing South Sinai. South Sinai Governor Khaled Pouda told journalists on a tour of the area at the weekend. They will be searched. Security camera will identify them. Vehicles will go through a scan so that when they arrive in the city, it will be after a full search operation. So guys, kung bago ka pa lang sa YouTube channel ko, huwag kalimutang i-like, subscribe at isama na rin ang bell button para lagi kayong updated sa mga susunod pang video. Thank you.